Ouais. Alright, what's up guys? I'm back. I'm now playing Credit 19. It's a separate video, so I wanted to do it before because I had to go have dinner, so yeah. Anyway. Yeah. Alright, this shouldn't take long. It shouldn't take long to find a game. Like, honestly. 40 seconds in, so far I've seen nothing. So. Should refresh real quick. Korean 19 kill stream, okay. How long's it taking to find a game? Jesus Christ. Let me try again. One more time and then it doesn't work this time and we'll have to do play career mode. Oh God, this connection. 5-5 game. Yeah, what's that? It's gonna be India. Oh my god, is he from India or something? Jesus freaking Christ, this connection quality is so bad. Okay. Surely you'd find someone in our region only. Jesus freaking Christ. Well, if this doesn't go off my stream, sorry guys. Might get some lag. I don't know. Waiting for players. Waiting for players, that's players.
Good afternoon and welcome to this five over match between Australia and India. I'm Michael Slater, and with me for this exciting contest is Mel Jones.
Thanks, lads. I've really been looking forward to this one. The weather conditions are perfect for cricket. Absolutely no threat of rain. Hard to say what the captains will do here.
This should be a fairly even contest. Should be a good... Heading down to the middle now for the toss.
Do we bat or bowl? I'm gonna bat. You alright, mate?
The new batter at the non-striker's end.
Running over to celebrate. This is an important wicket.
What the hell? What are these bowlers? Sure, this is custom.
Maxwell
team.
Is about to face their first
sure
ball.
Is the, ball in the team. Did he bowl me these on purpose or something?
Loud appeal.
Oh, bullshit. That's not a V.
Didn't get the wicket, but will have unnerved the batsman, who needs to keep the pressure up.
Ahmed, the left-arm medium bowler, is coming into the attack from the hospital end.
Plays it nicely along the ground.
Australia commence proceedings with a single. Two runs added.
Yes.
They take the single.
Run saved with that effort.
Yes. Safely plays that along the ground.
Some very targeted bowling in that over. The right armour is coming into the attack from the members' end.
The batsman had no idea what to do with that. Great piece of bowling. Needs to be on target.
Waiting. Yes, yes.
Chance.
Hold us!
Well, some very good fielding has created a chance out of nowhere. Great work.
Like this. Freaking hell.
Stoinis is the new man at the non-strikers end.
And that's a single.
Stoinis is the new batsman about to face his first ball.
That's hit the pad. Huge appeal. Nope, doesn't like that one. They've only got one use of review, so they must be confident.
The decision stands. India now have no reviews left. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the hospital end. Played that along the ground.
And they get two.
Right there.
Along the ground.
One run there.
Yep.
And all ends up by that.
The right armour is the new bowler from the members' end.
Was gone for all money, but the throw went to the wrong end.
Appeal.
Yeah!
That's a huge wicket. Stoinis is a big scout.
end of the innings and not a huge total to defend here. It's going to be an uphill battle. Well, the batsman
what? Don't
have a lot to do
wickets.
Here and should chase this total down nice and quickly.
Obviously, because he's a better player.
The left arm pass is coming onto bowl.
Did they just walk through a freaking hedge? Hello? I think this freaking price.
Nice work behind the stumps.
Just called wide there. Well, just a lack of concentration there. Needs to bowl that again. It's a wide.
Yep.
Shot.
They all go up for an LBW shout. Maybe it's done a bit too much.
Didn't get the wicket, but will have unnerved the batsman. He needs to keep the pressure up. He signals for the review. No hesitation.
Oh, it's way over.
That's hitting in line. That reaffirms the umpire's decision. It stands, not out. And the decision remains not out. That was their final review for the innings.
They go through for one.
Yep.
Needs to be on target.
Reasonably good over there. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the hospital end.
Yeah!
They take a single.
Yep.
4 to the score.
Not too bad from either side there.
And now on 9 for 17.
Going with pace now.
The captain is going with pace.
And a single taken.
What?
One run there. Safely plays that along the ground. And through for one.
Yes.
Some good bowling. End of the over.
And now on 9 for 21.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
In the air. That's all we've got for you now. Hope you join us again soon for more exciting cricket.
I'm actually going to play some cricket right now.
Going down to the middle now, the captains are there for the toss.
There's been a big build-up to this.
When are they gonna
the right-arm medium bowler is coming onto bowl from the north end.
Wait there.
So far, I'm yet to get a wicket, so let's try to get rid of that.
Wait there.
To do more of the bat, we need to
wait. Waiting.
Edges it.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
That was a it great over. Four.
Wait there.
Two run.
Wait there. Wait. Wait there.
End of a good over.
Ooh, 50 doubles in this hit then. Okay. And he's just not going to bowl for the rest of the years. Oh no, they're giving him a
spell. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
Oh, back in on the 43rd over. Okay. They just decided to give him the rest. Not for 6, not bad. That's a comedy 3.
Keeper is really confident about that one.
That's out. First wicket in our career. Let's go. The dismissed batsman caught behind. Ooh, feels so good. It's a good game.
The new batsman takes guard.
Right there.
Wait.
Yep.
Farmer is off the mark.
End of a really good over, taking a wicket and really slowing down the pace of the scoring.
Wait there. I'm getting matched up with, I'm getting paired up with a spinner, really? Okay, can I skip this please? You're not a spell, he's only just started, okay.
Confident in this one.
Yep.
Yes, keeper.
End of the over, and again, it's a good one for the bowling side.
All right, we get to bat now. That's good. We pulled them out. Now we get to bat. Let's just have a look at their scorecard first.
The new batsmen make their way to the middle. Been a long wait for them. They'll be rearing to go.
So what? 205. Yeah. We're about 50. We're in a good position right now, right? Oh my god, that's four buys.
We've got a change in the commentary box. Joining me now is Mel Jones.
Thanks, Slats.
Yes.
Solid stroke there for four.
Yes.
Spinner. Not really a fucking overs.
Good delivery there. Had the batsman defending. He'll get two for that. Good shot.
Wait on.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
59.99.
Nearly bowled. How close was that?
SLB. SLB! Oh my god, I can't get past 9.
Carr has the.
Still gonna bowl another innings? Oh my god.
The right arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the north end.
Big appeal there. Out for that one.
Wait there.
End of the over.
Win.
We're there.
Good over that.
On.
Bowler's end.
Very good over.
Okay, so not giving you an opportunity. You win. Oh, by any 4-yard runs. Okay. Nice. What matters is how to go a wicket. That's all that matters, really. I shall go a ball a little bit. Sorry. Jesus. The other match, okay. Right, it's our last game. Then we'll head off.
Heading down to the middle now for the toss. The visitors win the toss and will bowl first.
Well, there's been a...
Forty overs? Oh my god, I didn't even get the bowl.
The right-hander is coming into bat at number 5.
Our target is 213. Next. 40 overs, and we've done pretty well. We're 374. Proceed. 150 more runs? Is that correct? 149? I think so.
Yes!
Hopefully we
play one run there.
For longer. Hopefully the state teams will hook me up. Maybe. Let's see. I'm gonna play better. I've gotta get some runs in the ball.
Waiting!
Captain, if I'm doing this, these sort of mistakes.
Is the new bat.
I only had one opportunity in 50-over matches. I forgot. You win. 3 wickets. Let's go. I did say that was the last game. So, sorry guys, we just got to stick around one more. But yeah, I got on watch the Big Bash. Yeah, let's do it. Alright, see you guys.